My name is Adina. I'm 7 years old, and I live in Gedera in Israel.
Yay!
It's Friday morning. I have to do so many things. I have to wash my hands, take a bath, get dressed, and eat breakfast. I do everything in a hurry, so I get to school on time. At school, we learn about tzedakah. Tzedakah is giving to someone in need. Here, we put a coin in the tzedakah box. When I come home, I help my mom arrange the tzedakah boxes. In our house, Friday is a day of tzedakah. We collected food with our neighbors, and we are giving it to families who don't have enough food to eat. Today, my mom is making challah bread for Shabbat, just like every Friday. I love helping her. A delicious smell fills the house, and it's really hard to wait until dinner time. I also like to put something of my own in the tzedakah boxes. I make drawings and special cards wishing everyone a peaceful Shabbat. I don't know the people who will be getting my cards, but I really do hope that they have a peaceful Shabbat.